Garmin Descent dive computers are your buddies for exploring both of your worlds, underwater or topside. In this video, we'll go over how air integration works with the Garmin Descent T1 transmitter and a compatible Descent dive computer. When paired with a T1 transmitter, a compatible Descent dive computer enables a diver to monitor the pressure of up to 5 scuba cylinders at a range of up to 10 meters. This makes the Descent dive computers fantastic devices for monitoring your own tanks or your dive buddies. Our transmitter uses our subwave sonar network to communicate with your Descent dive computer. Air integration on Descent dive computers enables a diver to monitor essential information like tank pressure, T1 battery status, gas consumption rates, and ATR, or airtime remaining. To start, connect the T1 transmitter to the high-pressure regulator port. The T1 transmitter communicates via sonar to the Descent dive computer. This provides great range and reliability of the signal, but requires that the T1 and Descent computer are positioned properly. Some divers may wish to relocate the T1 away from the regulator using a high-pressure hose. If installing a T1 on a HP hose, be sure to use the included air spool to ensure a proper seal. Next, before you dive, pair your compatible dive computer with the T1 transmitter while on the surface. Once it is paired, you will see a pre-dive verification. This means that you can now monitor your tank pressure while underwater. You can enter your scuba cylinder specifications to allow your Descent dive computer to track the gas volumes you are consuming during your dive. Make sure to check the pressure of the tank above the surface while you get your gear ready. While you are underwater, the Descent Mk2i uses Garmin's subwave sonar to communicate with the T1 transmitter. Each compatible dive computer can receive information from up to 5 T1 transmitters. This means you can monitor up to 5 tanks from up to 10 meters. On the main dive page, you can show up to 2 tanks. On the air integration page, you can see additional details such as gas consumption rates. Press Enter on the AI page to see the full list of paired T1s. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more about Descent dive computers, please be sure to check out our other videos.